Next property we have is 171 East Cliff Road in Colonia. Very small looking ranch or cave, not too sure, 672 square feet. Let's see if we have any data on this property. Okay, so all we have is demographic research. It does state that this home is located in a very decent part of Colonia and it is 670 square feet. But so I have been wanting to prepare to see what homes like this itself are. Now, granted, these homes are a little bit larger than the subject properties, so we do have to make some adjustments. So this property with $55,000 of renovations, maybe more, because the home in Colonia with an addition would merit a higher price, but this home will probably sell for about $175,000 with a nice renovation. Let's go ahead and move on to the next.